Hello everyone, what's up? Nicholas Gaming 47 here today. I'm sorry, I did not mean to record right now. But look at my kill count. I have 4 kills right now. 4. Not more than that. I need that. Look at this. This is amazing. I have never gotten that many kills before. My best record is 2 kills. That is my best record. Actually, my best record. I took out a noob in a little thing. I took out an Omega. I took out this other person just a second ago. I'm trying to think, how did I get 4 kills? I thought I only got 3. And I look at my kill count and it said 4. I'm just like, sure I only had 3, but take an extra kill. I like destroyed the meteor almost. I wonder if you can destroy the meteor with a border point. Probably already even tried. Probably doesn't work. Well, I think the meteor would destroy the border point to get that coin. I don't know. Well, at least to my knowledge, but like, I need to reload every time. Reload. Reloaded. Reload. This is reloaded. Right, there we go. Alrighty. I guess we can say goodbye to the port of port. Never mind. Just said goodbye to the bottom section. I think I got all the loot that I wanted. Literally, like, when I landed, I took out a noob in, one of the, like, little areas, and then I went into there. Then I swooped in there, grabbed a gun there, came in here, pulled a noob in there, walked out, I think I killed, I killed a player right here, and I was inside here. While I was inside here, I was ambushed. I threw down the port fort, killed the Omega out here. And then another player came out here and I killed him. And that was 4 players. So, man, I'll have to watch that replay mode. I have to. And I'm sorry, but I can't go to dinner right now. I am going to have to wait. Because right now, I'm too good of a spot. 21st place. I'm sorry, I did not mean to record. I just had to. Otherwise, I could have recorded a replay mode, which I will have to show you. I killed an Omega, and I have like a full tier Omega, and I had like 2 health on one of the players. I medkitted up, barely had time to medkit up, and I didn't even have time to drink my shields. So, when I started recording, I was finally getting to drink my shield. So, I'm just hanging out. Because, 4 kills, I'd get a victory if I had a 5 kills. Oh, wow. Oh, I see a building. I didn't see a player, but I don't really care about going for them right now. You might wonder why I destroyed the board for them. That's because I didn't want anyone to be able to tire back up there, so they really just can't. Somebody could go up here and I might go door here. There we go. I just didn't want anyone to be able to tire up necessarily, you know. to reuse that door.
No. If you want me to help you, you have to let go of the map. King of the castle. Barely.
What are you doing with that?
Tell that I was in this bread and you can care about the fancy. No, I just threw it. And now where is it a mess? How is it a mess? I had just killed two players, which I hadn't really realized it because I had told you. Grab the chest there, and they called him there, over there, the open area. The guy came in here with some men coming up. Found another player through the port for him. Very effort, scary effort. To the Omega. Yeah, it was the Omega. And so I turned down the port for kill the Omega. Right. Now, probably around like there, I think. And then I had another player. When I killed the Omega, I had two health. Two health while I'm sharing with you. And then a medkit it up over the player came in here and started recording because I was drinking my shields in there. Except I can't kill it down or not, it's just a poke. Well, I'm mind blown right now. I don't do stuff like that. Okay, now here's the if I can get a victory while I'm out right now. As possible. It is. I'm gonna have to go for that. Sorry, that's just. I have to. Don't have one very good fight yet, anyways, so. It's not a bad idea. Where was that? Just off there, it is. Oh, I just fell. Looks like someone's coming for that. Can I get another kill? It's not possible. Oh no, it's not possible. It is not possible. Man, that was epic. All I had left, I would have totally have an okay. Look at that. Rocket launcher. They're killing up. Oh, I did have a medkit. Oh, I'm probably using that now. Took one for the rocket up there. I'm gonna return to my window replay mode because I have to see. Shotgun. Yeah. Nice. Oh yeah, I have. And now it's your 68. Cool. I really want to get Groove Jam. Replays. Latest replay. Better open because I'm one show with you guys. My epic. New record focus. Oh yeah, I started the round in the battle pass there. Just saying, I started the round in the battle pass. Aww, where am I at? Where am I?
I'm not ready for some help, babes. Can you play Spanish?
Oh, yeah,
like, like?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you. Like, really?
Yeah, sure. Why is it always reset? Okay. Here's the other bit. I'm just gonna go with it. I want to go to game mode. I don't think you can see how much health I have. I don't think it shows that.
Hey! Stay the poop! No!
But how do you get that?
I said it was.
I'm looking right now. I'm looking to see. Hey, there are some people or anything. Four people actually. You'll see somebody sneaking. Somebody sneaks in that building for me. Look at that. There's the guy. Kill that guy. I kill that guy that... Yeah, I kill that guy, I think. I remember. They tried to kill me, and they didn't succeed. I still have 100 health here. Just saying. I did grab the grenades in there, so look, I look for that real quick. There's the other person. And nearly alright. I'm gonna turn. Oh, this is the thing. And there they are. Right there. I remember, I was just jumping around the grenades and trying to get this. I did. It was so hard. Four kills. See, there's that four. I grab that. I try to drink it, and then I hear someone else grab the port. I throw down the port, and I'm just like, where's my shield? And then I realize I picked it up. There's the Omega. I killed him too. He got me 2 HP. I thought I was dead here. I thought I was completely dead. And I was at 2 HP. 2 HP, I'm serious. I accidentally dropped my tank. There's where I dropped the grenades. Alright. And look at these kills are practically lined up. I grabbed the shield. I'm about to drink it. Grab my tag. I grabbed the heavy. And then I was going to go in here and drink it. So that's where I killed that door. So I actually come inside. Then right here. Right here is when I start recording. Right here is when I start recording. So you guys know what kind of happened. This is starting recording right here. So yeah, four kills back to back. And that was epic. There's that flare. Ended my life. One hit on him. For her. No matter what we can. Shit. Alright.
I am not
making this up. I really. I know. Oh, I got it. But yeah, so. Kills epic. I had to show you that back in replay mode because it was completely epic. I might actually, I haven't really watched pro ones, you know. But yeah, so this is gonna be it. If you did enjoy, make sure to subscribe, leave a like, and slap the notification bell to your feed. See you guys next time. Also, put down in your comment section below how many kills you have gotten in one match. 4 kills is my best record. Heck, in one of my early videos, I'm just like, and it's impossible to get first place. Like, my friend Davis had second place. Try to beat that, people. I don't know what I was saying there, but 10 people have beat 4th place. 4 kills by a lot. But I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.